I'll deal with it.
Is this real life? Or is this fantasy?
Judging by my size, didn't you?